To wildly enthusiastic crowds, President Nasser announced that Egypt had taken over the Suez Canal. The international waterway, of which Britain has been a large shareholder, since Disraeli's dramatic £4 million purchase in 1875.